The thyroid is acnormal and contains multiple small cystic lesions and a moderately hypokagenic area. The pattern is closer to an evolving multinodular goiter than to an autoimmune thyroiditis. The left thyroid presents a similar echo pattern. There are typical comatale artifacts within the cystic areas.